What's up, everybody? It's me, Working Man, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Diablo 2. Getting real frustrated with this fucking, I don't know what it is. It looks like I'm fighting the Queen of the Zerg, Kerrigan, I think. Try to get my shit back this time without getting fucking slaughtered. Leave me alone, Kerrigan. Damn it. Where's my shit? I can't see it. Got it. There we go. Who would have thought that move would...
The Queen has fallen.
Damn it, didn't mean to do that. Damn it, pick up the emerald. Pick up the emerald. I was hoping she'd have some cool shit over here. Hey, a crystal sword. That sounds pretty cool. A grand scepter? Oh. Uh, 37 strength.
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
There it goes. You didn't pick up the emerald, bitch. Fuck.
Not here.
damn it! Got it. Finally. This is a paladin weapon. Damn. I was hoping it was gonna be a weapon I could use, but just not. Alright.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Finally, we may rejoice.
Okay. What else does this sword do?
Good day.
Caravan
is prepared. We may now journey eastward to loot Golain.
Andariel's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero. And testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations. Farewell, my friend.
This is a great victory indeed, but many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey, lending what assistance I can. Remember, Diablo is still out there, seeking something in the desert. I'm afraid that this nightmare will not end until you find what it is that he seeks.
Alright.
Yes?
But yeah, who would have thought that, that fire skill that I thought was so worthless, you know, would end up, you know, being the what I needed to defeat that, weird spider queen woman. Alright, I guess we don't really need to do anything else, so.
Good evening.
Go east. Always to the east. Act 2.
Traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of Broken Lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long ago? I couldn't say.
The camel died. Always, and he's kicking it.
A cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Loot Gullane. With a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld the vision of a great man, the mage, Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
That would suck.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Gullane. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Hello. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Loot Gullane, and I bid you welcome to my fair port city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Talrasha. No one knows exactly where Talrasha, Keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
Okay.
How do I know I can trust you, You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn. But if you need a potion, though, I suppose I can make you one. For a price, of course.
Okay, so you're my potions guy.
I know much about the ancient religions. I was trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the Eastern Koras Temple many years ago.
What you got for me? Okay, so you're like the blacksmith. You sell armor and regular weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Here's my stash.
Not in town.
Greetings.
Oh yeah, the old man.
Not in town.
Where's the magic wand seller?
Halt.
Not in town.
You may not pass. You look like a sturdy adventurer. You know, I used to be quite the scoundrel in my day. I led the fiercest group of bandits who ever terrorized these sands. Nowadays, I run this here inn and pretty much stay out of trouble. My days of adventuring are behind me.
Ooh, what's this? Only a 5% chance to cast Frost Nova.
Good day.
That's more than I got.
I bet you wonder how this town manages to stay safe with all the trouble going on out in the desert. Well, I can tell you that it's got nothing to do with the local town guards. They're all in the palace for some reason. Jaren hired me and my mercenaries to help keep the peace around here. We're not cheap, but we're the best this wasteland has to offer.
Cool. I can hire a swordsman. Take someone with the prayer. Poke, poke. I think that one chick stole all my stuff. I guess I can go back and get it, maybe.
Now that Andariel is...
Wait, go west. We already went west. Oh wait, never mind. This is east. Or this is west. We went east. Let's see.
Hello again, Outlander. Word of your great exploits in the east has reached us, even here.
I don't remember which one was mine. seriously. Is there no one in this city that sells, staves or whatever?
Greetings. I'm Mashif, captain of this ship here. Oh, I've known Elzix for a year.
Yeah, I don't really care.
I don't expect this.
Here we go. Well.
The creature makes its lair in the tunnel.
You're not what I'm looking for, but... Well, you start the quest.
I don't...
Seriously, there's gotta be someone around here that sells, magic stuff.
Welcome.
Here we go. Damn, 51,000? Let's see. Plus one to fire skills, that's pretty good. Shiver armor? I don't have that. Tenova. Shit, I can't afford that. It's 175,000. I guess I'll just keep what I got. Let's see. Where? Okay, I think my stash is over here. Hopefully I can get it to... Can you use a sword?
I can't use that.
Damn. Can you use this?
I'll put that to good use.
There you go. Go find someone to buy a weapon buy you a weapon from. My bodyguard here needs a pike or something, or does it say, like, what the hell does he use? I assume it's some kind of, like, staff or something, like, let's see. Oh, here we go. Spear.
That to good use.
Alrighty. Trade. Let's see.
put that to good use.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh yeah, this is by a hill. Oh, that's a shield? That's weird. I guess for necromancers. These guys are kind of tough.
Not enough mana.
Yep. Hillian.
I can't carry anymore.
Alright. Where is the old man? Oh yeah, I think I see him. He's over here.
Good day!
Nine out of 17. I guess I'm doing that.
I'll put that to good use.
Okay, so to use this, I need 44 strength this one is 48, 55, 60. And we'll save this in case we want to trade back. Going here.
Allow me to advise you.
Go this way. Ring mail. That goes down deeper. Well, this leads back out to the dock where that guy was.
My ship is your ship. I noticed a rotting human arm floating in the harbor this morning. I suspected foul play, so I told Grain. Greetings. Oh, I've known El.
Feels like it takes forever to level up in this game.
Greetings.
I don't want to get rid of that.
Hmm.
Like a bunch of Goros in here. Hopefully something good. Come on. Plus one to maximum damage. Damn it. That's crap. Okay. I guess we'll check out what's in the rest of this area. Turn around. Yeah. put in strength because I want to be able to wear some heavier armor eventually. Alright, craft Nova. Put it on X. Big boy. Lightning, lightning, lightning. Fire, fire, fire. There we go.
I can't carry anymore. What a misguided monster.
Jesus. He pulled a predator and just started... Oh my god. Killed my partner.
I am overburdened.
The Book of Skill. Ooh, nice. Put it into Nova.
I can't carry anymore.
Herodric Scroll! What a fortunate turn of events! As the last living Herodrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Herodric runes it bears. The Herodric mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Herodric staves.
I don't care. They say it sucks to lose that 9% chance to get a better magic item.
They say that the taste...
Approach and let's trade.
Goes there. You've killed Rot?
Okay. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end the video here because I'm getting kind of tired and, I've been playing Diablo 2 for like several hours, and yeah, I'm gonna take a break. Let's see. Put that in the chest. Okay. Anyways, guys, I appreciate y'all watching my videos, and anyways, like I said, you know, I'm tired, I can't really think straight. I'll catch you next time, so peace out.